Teaching, they get a good chunk of that every day, but we coach. We expect a lot from the kids. We treat them like men and women in the community, because that's who they're going to become. They're going to become men and women. They're the ones that will be making decisions after you guys step out of the positions that you are. They're the future. So we get coaches just like this to help them and guide them on their path. So, I want to thank you guys for helping us and being great coaches. Thank you.